skates or sharpen the sticks or tape. The ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. Teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The icebreakers start with possession as we are now underway. Can't make the play, and the puck leaves the zone. Orr's got it in the defensive zone. The icebreakers have it now. Orr's got it into offensive territory. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Angles it over to Flood. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. To the low slot! Picked up along the wall by Dave. Chase right in front! Wagner's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. The Nighthawks will go to work here in the offensive zone. And called for the offside, we'll get a face-off. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grabs it in his own end. Long lead pass into the open ice. Sends it across. And now it's over to Flood. They go on the attack through center. Centering feed! And that's stopped! The icebreakers have it against the wall. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Oh, what a chance here! 2-on-0! Oh, man!
Yeah, that wasn't very good. From in front, and they'll be thrilled with this goal midway in the period.
There's a firm collision. He's got a step!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. Bang, bang, two goals in right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The icebreakers now lead by two. Here he is in front! Great save from in tight.
Hey, sometimes the goalie just beats you. I mean, that's a quick release. He's known for that. But the goalie's on top of it and makes the stop.
Scooped up along the wall by Wallace. Scores! And there's the hat-trick! And I can't imagine too many hats flying by his foot tonight, Ray.
No, I don't think there's going to be any unless his parents are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is awesome.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Flood. And now he moves it to Wallace. Here's a chance! All alone! And that's a busted play!
Great effort to come all the way back, beating it one end, turns it aside at the
end. He scores! Off the defender and into the net! Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Wallace has won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Pass broken up. The icebreakers are across the line and into the offensive end. Feeds the puck to Flood. And we'll reset things after that icing. Late goings of this period, the icebreakers have a 4-goal lead. Wallace has won the draw and they'll look to set up.
You can be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
Sends the pass over. Redhawks will take it behind the net. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Stays with it. Driving right to the front. Zone. Takes control of the puck. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. Days lugging the puck. Here they come. Got a little physical there with that collision. Breakaway. What a finish on the breakaway.
Breakaways are so interesting. You've got to go fast. Then you've got to slow your brain down to make the right decision. What a finish. Great example here of close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
The setters will glide into the dot. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us.